Here she comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Max Carter. From Rancho Cucamonga, California, Jay Lochlan.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
Proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
This is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position
with the lariat. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Positioning the top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex!
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear that.
I'm not sure she can escape out of this. Wait a minute. A couple shots. And yes, she does.
Turns the tides.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Really just laying it in.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? The follow-away slam.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
Well-scattered reversal there.
And another counter.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
She wants to finish this. from the top rope. Missile drop kick on point.
Making that shoulder a priority.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextender.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe. She sent flying into the corner.
What athleticism.
Boom, slam.
With authority.
She manages to get control. A set out mat slam.
Going up top.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. From the top rope. Double drop kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Some trouble now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Sidewalk slam.
She's looking for the win. Strong kick out at one.
This match continues on.
Choke slam.
We got a cover. She pops the shoulder up in one.
She is still in this fight.
And sent right into the corner.
Handspring splash.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh!
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
She's on her last legs here. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Right through with the spear.
She's calling for it.
Pop kick. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Tilt-a-whirl.
In a small package. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. She doesn't even get a count of one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Gosh. Enough already.
Uncorks another one.
From the top. She flips it back on.
Choke slam.
Double chicken wing applied. Slam! That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Two count. Nah, she kicked out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
Is there still enough left? Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Elbow smash.
Around the neck.
Into the STO. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, by the hair. And a whip. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Dodges.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
She returns the favor there. Deep arm drag.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Forced out of the ring.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Top slam.
Bang. Three.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Turning the tables there. In under the ropes. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Bad predicament right here.
Someone call a dentist.
Oh, that backfired on her.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, Caroline.
That came out of nowhere. And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.